South Africa's COVID-19 vaccination program is picking up speed as the country makes more vaccines available. Now the Department of Health has added a new cohort to the vaccination program. Children aged between 12 and 17 years old are now eligible for inoculation. Some youth are clearly encouraged that their time to receive the jab has finally arrived.
Well, most of us in the school are vaccinated, and most of us, we have our social distance, we have our masks on, and yeah, we keep it to the rules of the government.
Expanding South Africa's vaccination program to include teens has added another 6 million people to the program and further boosted the country's fight against the pandemic. While the slow uptake of vaccinations in people over 50 years of age remains a concern for health officials, some in the community hope the youth will be more open to getting vaccinated.
Because the 12 to 17 year old groups are more interactive, they're more like, they're more together, they like want to be more out than things to do. So it's good that they should get vaccinated because they're more interactive.
While more than 20 million South Africans have already been vaccinated, the government hopes the new cohort will push that figure even higher and closer to some sort of population immunity. While issues such as myocarditis has been attributed to inoculations, health experts still believe the vaccines remain relatively safe for use in teenagers.
The idea, I think, with mass vaccination is to reduce everybody's high risk across the board. And so, you know, I think by vaccinating these individuals, we are still taking into consideration a risk and a benefit ratio. And luckily that myocarditis is rare. When it does occur, it seems to be mild and self-limiting.
To further mitigate the safety of vaccinations in children, the government plans to only administer a single dose until further research and data is collected that can inform future decisions.